In a fatal shooting at Billiards and Brews begins, Landon Black is charged with first-degree murder for shooting Brandon Lee. The shooting happened outside of the Billiards and Brews on Unicorn Drive in December of last year. There's still no word on what led to that shooting. Well, a Knox County man is going to prison.